Hi guys, happy Wednesday. Happy day after election day. I am at Andy's right now, and I've told you guys that I wanted to do an Andy's video for some time now, but it's finally happening because I am beating Brent home. He's riding his bike right now, and he's not home yet. So I'm stopping at Andy's and I'm getting my favorite ice cream treat right now. I love Dairy Queen Blizzards, you guys know that, but this apple pie concrete at Andy's is out of this world. It is so good. So I just ordered, pulling up now, and I am so excited for it. It's delicious. So I just want to tell you that I'm here and that I'm pumped about it, and I'll be back when I have the item. All right guys, here she is. Andy's frozen custard. If you don't have one near you, I am truly sorry. So it is pie crust. I'm pretty sure they just stuck a chunk of apple pie in here and blended it up. Pie crust, apple pieces. A vanilla custard, so it's really creamy and rich, and and there's stuff in every bite, which I love. Sometimes like McFlurries, I feel like there's only stuff on the top half or in the middle. But this, see, there's a big chunk of apple. It's my lip gloss on the spoon. This lip gloss is cherry lemonade and it's scented. So, nice little treat on my lips and in my cup. Do you see all the stuff in there? There's no shortage of stuff. I love stuff in my ice cream. Anyways, I've been doing really well with my eating. We don't eat out during the week, only on the weekends. But I feel like with my election stress, and this week, this is just a heavy week, guys, here in the United States. I feel like I deserve this. Also, I'm really proud of myself because this is gonna sound dumb, but I don't know if I told you about this or not, but I think I did. Brent and I hung out with some new friends a couple weeks ago. So loud. It is so loud. We hung out with some new friends a couple weeks ago. And it was really fun. But it has felt like dating someone new. Like I wasn't sure how long I needed to wait before I texted them. And I didn't know like if they had as much fun as we did, if they're as interested in us as we are in them, like did they want to see us again? I don't know. Were we picking up the signals right? I don't want to come on too strong, but I want to show my interest sort of thing. So I texted them yesterday or the day before. And we haven't texted or hung out since that night, but we have like liked each other's stuff on Instagram and responded to each other's Instagram stories, so we like maintained some sort of contact. That wasn't just radio silence. Mmm. Anyways, so I texted her, the wife, and I said, hey, hope you guys have a good weekend. Do you want to go grab dinner with us Friday night? Took her a while to respond. She might have been playing it cool. She could have been busy, but we'll see. I mean, I don't know. But she responded, and we made plans, and we're hanging out again on Friday night. And I'm so proud of myself for being social, because I'm not that social. I'm a homebody. I'm excited. I love couple friends. So good. Can you hear that big chunk of apple? I usually only eat half of it and then take the rest to Brent, because that's my one complaint with Andy's, is I love the mini blizzard at Dairy Queen. It's probably half the size. It's the perfect amount. I think I've said that in several videos, actually. But this is Andy's small, and it's still really big. Maybe last bite. It's so good. If you like apple pie, even if you don't, I honestly think you'd like this. Okay. Last bite for real. They also have a pumpkin pie concrete, but it's not as good. I like the pumpkin pie blizzard from Dairy Queen better than the pumpkin pie concrete from Andy's, but I might like the apple pie concrete better than the pumpkin pie blizzard. I don't know. Hard to compare them because they're both so good. Okay, I'm done with that. That was delicious. Hope you guys have had a good week. Hope you're hanging in there, my American friends. And if you're not from the States, if you're from somewhere else, are you just like so embarrassed by us? Are you, how do you feel about us? Are you just, is it like watching a bad car accident from afar? What's it like? Are you thrilled that you don't live here? Like what's your thoughts? What are your thoughts? Okay, I'm gonna go. Hope you guys enjoyed that. It was so tasty. If you have an Andy's near you, you must try it. You must. You have to. It's so good. Okay, have a good rest of your week, and I will talk to you later. Goodbye.